Now that is a very unusual hat. I wonder what is under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call a gazette that balances things on its head because it's flat. Or a stripe-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bat. Or some sort of kind of hat-wearing cat.
I can see that you've got kind of quite a mind of your age.
Why, one thing, and you drag me right onto the stage.
Now I'm here, there's no telling what may ensue.
Okay.